Hi, my name is Olivia and I'm part of the 7B Homeroom Group for 2020. 2020 has been quite an interesting year to start high school, with the coronavirus and all that has happened throughout the year. Although it was difficult, we had many things to help us stay connected and motivated throughout the year, including pastoral sessions. Pastoral sessions brought laughter, reflection and happiness to us, boosting us to be our best selves. On the very first day, we met our big sisters as part of the Big Sister Little Sister program. It was nice to have someone to talk to that knew the runnings of the school. They showed us the many places around the school and taught us about the many exciting things that would happen throughout the year. Throughout COVID-19 and our remote learning period, we were challenged with different and exciting activities. Whether it be dancing, going for a walk with family, yoga sessions, or writing a letter to one of our friends. There was also a list of activities listed on Firefly for us to complete when we were struggling to find something to do. We also learnt new things about mindfulness, how to be a good friend, and how to calm ourselves during stressful times. One thing that I thought pastoral sessions helped me with was connecting with students from other homerooms. It was fun and exciting to connect with those who you might not have talked to before, and building relationships all across Year 7. Now that we are back at school, we are still having our pastoral sessions to learn new things, play fun games, and build even more relationships with others. One thing we have learned about recently is about being an upstander and how we can have a positive impact when we see bullying happening. Overall, pastoral sessions have helped Year 7 to learn about ourselves, our peers, and how to be a kind, strong, and supportive year group. Thank you.